also asking you, I have a dinner with you today. And we learned that however, even if that's true, the vacuum energy of our universe is incredibly small compared to the small vacuum think of the outside as being either a fictitious vacuum or some definition of zero energy. And now what we want to do is just to make it pulling out that system.
Okay, well.
So we have now created an extra region in this area in this chamber. And we're going to be assuming that we somehow break the walls of the chamber so that the false vacuum will be stretched as we pull out the system attached to the false vacuum. So the entire inside region is now false vacuum. And therefore the volume of the false vacuum region has enlarged. And we call the extra region here delta V, the volume of that region. We now have a situation where the energy has increased by the energy density of the false vacuum and the energy delta V. Now, energy has to be conserved. So this energy has to be equal to the work done by whatever force pulled out on the system. We want something specified to pull from the system. But the work done when one pulls out on the system. And just equal to in normal case, the pressure will be positive. Especially when you're pushing out on the person holding the system. So if energy is conserved, the work done on the gas has to be equal to the change in energy of the gas. Change in energy of the gas is that. So conservation of energy. So the point is that if the energy inside the piston is going to increase, the person calling out on a person had better be doing work. Better be doing positive work. And if the pressure inside were positive, the person calling out on the person would be doing negative work. So, for it to make sense here, with the energy in the system increasing, the person pulling out has to really be pulling against the substance. Pull out. And the substance is a negative pressure. So, we can reach conclusion either two ways, and we get the same conclusion. The pressure is just equal to minus the energy. Yes. Okay, the question is why something is so what makes this peculiar false action odd is the origin of the So, if we're talking about this situation, for example, they're hot, the only way they're going to move right down, the scale of fuel goes up over the barrier, and then the scale of fuel is in a way to drive it there. Similarly here, there's no barrier, so So what makes the peculiar false vacuum special is that it cannot lower the and then there's a statement that we only have a negative pressure difference of equal to the good accuracy minus the energy. What takes good accuracy? Okay, now what are the consequences of this cosmologically? Well, we've also learned that we can write the second order statement equation, which is a double dot is equal to minus 4 pi over 16 times rho over Now, for the false vacuum, 2 is equal to minus rho squared. And that means that this term is negative and 3 times as big as that. So for the false vacuum, this quantity, which you normally think of as being positive, becomes negative. And that means that instead of that moving slowing down, for a false vacuum, This basically is the mechanism of inflation. Are there any questions before I go on? I guess I said both. A Begin's rule is not that well defined. They have an intercepting velocity. I think what we're saying.